Ladies and gentlemen, John West at the organ. And for our next piece, we're joined by Dr. Louise Thomas at the piano. It's such a pure joy to be making music together with you thousand amazing singers. That piece was about the power of music. This is a piece about the power of love by Valerie Crescens. It's called Far and Away. The next song takes its poetry from Sor Juana Inés de la Cruz, who was the most brilliant poet of the colonial period in Mexico. She lived in the 17th century. And for this piece, we are joined by two students from Cortines High School. On the guitar, we have Jorge, we have Jesus Garcia, and George, George III. Magallanes. And so this is Sor Juana's poem, kind of tongue-in-cheek, about how smart girls can really be. Here it is. Érase una niña. The next piece is by Rollo Dilworth. Here's how many of you were here a couple of years ago when Rollo was our special guest? Let me see hands. And yeah, Rollo is an amazing musician, amazing composer. He wrote this piece called The Gift to Be Free. And he took the old American song, Simple Gifts, and created a new melody to go on top of that, to create this version, which has these beautiful, timeless words, timeless lyrics, and we're just reminded of the amazing gifts that we all have together, the gift of singing, the gift of coming together as a community, the gift of being in this incredible concert hall, Disney Hall, and singing together. So this is The Gift to Be Free by Rollo Dilworth.
Thank you.
Great. Thanks. I'd like to say a couple of words, and while I do, let me have everybody in the choir have a seat, and let me have the honor choir stay standing and come on up to the front. And while they're coming up, I just wanted to share that I'm only here today because of the phenomenal choir directors that I had in high school. And when you're a choir director, you're doing so much more than teaching singing. What we're learning together is, first off, really how to listen, right? How to harmonize, how to create a community together with our voices. And it has to be said that job of being a high school choir director has never been more challenging than it is these days. And your directors were referred to earlier in the proceedings here as heroes, and I just want to second that. You guys are the true heroes, and we want to shine a bright spotlight on what you do for us. Can I have you all stand once again so we can all acknowledge? Choir directors, thank you. And now it's my distinct pleasure to welcome to the stage our guest artist for the festival this year. She's a phenomenal singer in so many different styles and genres. It's absolutely mind-boggling. And an incredible composer as well. We had a great morning together this morning. Please welcome to the stage the one and the only Mara Smiley.
Leadbelly wrote this when he heard this in the middle of a field. He heard his uncle calling to his aunt, "Bring me a little water, Sylvie." And it's a great big song that's traveled the world around many times. And here we go. Are you ready?
Bring me.
Our outdoor voices. We're going to do a song that I wrote in honor of all the old songs, like the last one, and the ones that get sung not in concert halls, but on porches, in kitchens, in prisons, when we work. All these songs that are sturdy and made for helping us to do things. This is called Stand in That River.
I went to my river, but my river was dry. The dust rose up to a darkened sky. Tell me, where is hope? Where do the waters run?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I present the 2017 Los Angeles Master Chorale High School Choir Festival Honor Choir! One of the great things about singing, as Mara just showed so beautifully, is how it breaks down barriers and we can open ourselves to so many traditions. The first song that we're gonna sing, Wana Baraka, comes from Kenya. The second song that we'll sing, Where Your Barefoot Walks, is a poem by the 13th century Persian Sufi mystic poet Rumi. And so just in two songs, we're traveling 800 years and two continents. This is Wana Baraka.
Yes, we are, 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 we are
our third and final honor choir selection is, it has two words in it, and those two words are the title, Tiptipa Kemakem. It is written by Nilo Alcala, who is from the Philippines originally, lives here in LA. And Nilo, I think you're in the house. Nilo, are you around? Nilo Alcala. So, and I'll just say, in all the years of doing the honor choir, this is like one of the most challenging pieces. These guys are rocking it, and it's both like super hard and super fun, like in equal measure. This is Tiptipa Kemakem. Hello, for our final selection today. This is Ride the Chariot by Andre Thomas, and we are joined by Odalis Ramirez on the percussion from Cortina's High School again. And I just want to say briefly, before we sing this last number, to all of you, keep singing. Keep singing. Keep singing in college, keep singing in church, in temple, keep singing with bands, keep singing with your friends. Like, singing will never let you down. Singing is the way that we communicate at the highest level, and Lord knows, in our country right now, we need more harmony, right? So keep it up.
Keep it up and ride that chariot.